So we put up the fence to separate where the big 10th scale and 8th scale course will be, right out here. But put the fence up and laid more artificial turf as well today. And then worked on the circle track. Rest of that dirt there will get moved and leveled out. And we're doing more to the bash area as well.